When NASA officials placed a cat in a zero-gravity environment, the cat had a very difficult time. In contrast, dogs reacted differently. It was observed that they were not affected at all in a zero-gravity environment. In fact, they moved around joyfully. The frog, however, was extremely stressed. The poor animal was so overwhelmed that it started spinning in circles in the weightless environment. Mice, on the other hand, were the most comfortable among all the animals. It could even be said that they enjoyed the environment. The footage seems to prove this. So why did they react so differently? Cats rely on their inner ear structures, which use gravity to maintain their sense of direction and balance. So when this sense was taken away, they panicked. Dogs, on the other hand, are social animals that respond more flexibly to environmental changes than cats, so they adapted more quickly. Since frogs' balance systems also rely on gravity, they lost their sense of direction and became stuck in a spinning motion. Mice's brains can quickly adapt to new environmental conditions, making them one of the most resilient species in a zero-gravity environment.